Operating recommendations for the ORISA filter. Wash your hands before handling the ORISA filter. Do not expose the ORISA filter to sunlight during storage to ensure satisfactory conditions. Protect from rodents. Keep the filter clean as far as possible. And remember to cover the ORISA filter with a cloth when not in use. The container used to house the filtered water must also be clean. The water is drinkable for 12 hours. Do not contaminate the water by putting your hands in it, and cover the container with a lid. We recommend using the cleanest and clearest possible water when filling the ORISA container. Opt for running water where possible, collected near to the surface, rather than stagnating water at depth. Pass the dirty water through a cloth before filling the ORISA container. Leave the water to settle for a few minutes before filtering. The temperature of the water to be filtered must be between 5 and 40 degrees. Once the bucket is empty, remove any residue in the bottom before refilling. Systematically run a backwashing cycle after use. Avoid any sudden impacts for the filter to avoid early wear. Make sure you exclusively contact a repair shop for ORISA filter dismantling and repairs.